Okay, question 37. Let's see if we can make it to the end. I know you must be getting tired. I'm kind of tired, but we're almost there. A couple more questions and we're done. So what is the distance from A to B? I'd like to find, what's the question? So we want to find this one over here. You've got two basic triangles. I've already copied it over here, so I save us a little time in discussing it. They want to build a new ski lift from B to C. In the figure below, the distance from A to C, from A to C, is 1,460 feet. That's pretty high. So the angle DAC is 32. That's labeled. The angle DBC is going to be 21. So less of a, not as steep of an incline. Again, not drawn to scale. But what is the distance? Round your answer. Okay. So let's see how we're going to go about this. Let's use some red here. Okay, so we want to find this distance here. We've got this angle. We could get this angle here. And then if we got that angle, we could get this angle. So we'd have all three angles. We've got this side. We've got the angle and the side. If we have that angle, we could use law of sines to get this one. Not too complicated. So what is that one right there? Well, it's 180 minus 32. So that's 148. So we got 148 here. Again, we don't actually end up using that, but it helps us to get the angle here at the top of C. So that is 148 plus 21. That's 169, and then we subtract that from 180. So that's 170, it'd be 11. This is 11 degrees. 11, that's 110. 11 degrees. Okay, should put some units on that. So now we've got the sine of 21 over 1460. Sine of 21. Degrees over 1460 has to be equal to the sine of the angle up here, which is 11 divided by AB. And I'll just label that AB. You could come up with, you call it X if you want. So now let's go cross multiply. So the length of AB times the sine of 21 degrees is equal to 1460 times the sine of 11 degrees. Divide both sides by sine of 21. That cancels. Over here we get the sine of 21. And that's going to be our answer. So AB, get the calculator out. Times the sine of 11 degrees, and then let's select this and go with divide the sine of 21 degrees. So it should be 777.3. We'll round that up to 0.4, nearest tenth of a foot. 777.4. Okay. And, let's see. So we, yeah, A to B. We never got these distances down here. Now that you could, if you wanted to kind of check, you could see, well, what would that be? It certainly has to be more than 1460, but I'm satisfied. It seems reasonable. 77. Seems relatively reasonable.